Sure you can doubt, but I can still win. I'm figuring out how far I can swim. Stuck in the same, holding my head. I'm giving it chase, you're running instead. What's up, Herndon? We're called Noble Hunter. We're from Brooklyn. We're very happy to be here today on the Depot stage at noon in Virginia, where lovers are bountiful, according to the phrase. This is a song called In Between. It's off of our first album, which is available if you like music. Thank you.
Thank you.
Stay down for a little while longer. I'm not quite ready to feel your rays. Your coffee grounds will be a little bit stronger. Just let me hide under this blanket today. Can't you feel the warmth inside? There's gotta be a leak that's drifting on by. That it's not much, but it's what's on my mind. Lexington, show me how you fall asleep. Lexington, let it wash all over me. What once was surrounded by apostrophes. All I want, try to make it real. A constant in death, and I still hear you trailing off in a fog. You're staring and laughing at each and every little thing. So won't you lay and rest your head in a room overlooking the street and the flower beds. For what they used to mean, memories of what's left in Lexington. Show me how you fall asleep, Lexington. Let it wash all over me. No one's worth surrounded by apostrophes. And all I want, try to make it real. Show me how you fall asleep, Lexington. Let it wash all over me. What once was surrounded by apostrophes. All I want, try to make it real for me, Lexington. Show me how you fall asleep, Lexington. Let it wash all over me. Was surrounded by apostrophes, and all I want, won't you try to make it real? Show me how you fall asleep, Lexington. Show me how you fall asleep.
Thank you very much. So we're very happy to be here today. Thank you for sitting down in the shade. and listening to us. I'm excited to ride all of the rides. I saw rides. I'm sure there's funnel cake here. That's always a big plus. We all met at NYU, where we went to school. And we have a record here. A few copies left. We're almost sold out, but that's not saying much. But at some point during the set, I'm going to say a joke that's going to elicit a very disappointed response, because it's not going to be funny, but we're just going to play more music for right now. This is a song called Seattle.
Don't you hate it when your passion waits too long? Moments later than you have to fend it off. Don't believe me when I say Cause either way I get nothing. Yeah, either way I get nothing. Yeah, in Seattle I get nothing. Yeah, either way I get nothing.
Thank you very much. This song is about Seattle. Okay, here's the joke. This is for all the kids. Two cats go for a swim in the Potomac River. One of them's named 1, 2, 3, and the other one's named 1, 2, 3. Which cat survives the swim and why? And I don't think I can hear anybody if you blurted it out. So the answer is the 1, 2, 3 cat survives because the 1, 2, 3 cat sank. So yeah, we're a band from Brooklyn. We got a few more for you. This is a song called Run Abilene. Thank you very much for listening. This is awesome. If you're on the social media, feel free to take pictures of us and send them to your friends via text message. This is called Run Abilene. Thank you.
It's colder approaching the fall. I can't see through the fog. You can't see me at all. Days older when we had first spoke. I'm still feeling the smoke. The flames you had stoked. Well, if you were ever down the road, come on over here and say hello. I will keep my distance, but I want to know just how you hold it. Cause I will lean. Why won't you lend a hand? I know you and I believe that we can be happy now. Stop thinking too much. Stop trying to touch. Oh, all my feelings alone. And if I held you too close, would you try to let go? Well, come on, Abilene, don't walk you away. You don't need help with navigation. Cause I know there are many and I'm only one. And I'm never done. Cause I believe. Oh, why won't you run to me? I know you and I believe. To be, well, we can be happy now. We can be happy now. We can be happy now.
Thank you. There's a cool VWs over there. 7-Up. Obey your thirst. That's Sprite. That's not 7-Up. So if you like what you hear, we're playing the cafe stage at 2, right down the way there. It's gonna be a bunch of different songs, acoustic. So sonically, you will not be listening to the same thing. Fun. So, no help from the band. I saw somebody earlier with a Pittsburgh Pirates hat on, but he left. But I'm from Pittsburgh. Go Bucks. I guess go Orioles too. Is that no Mets, Nats? Okay. Oh, Bryce Harper. He's the real deal. Jason Wirth. I love baseball. Oh. He's gonna talk about baseball while I tune. This is a song off our record. It's called Don't Slow Me Down. It's a funky one. So if you want to get up and dance, you can. If you don't want to, you don't have to. Just no rules today. No rules.
When you came through, I was a fool. So I took a step the other way. Standing amongst my friends in a room filled up with mirrors and my reflection to keep me sane. I wonder what she's writing. She probably got excited. Oh, when I came around, I know just what she wants. So go ahead and shake things up, but oh, please don't slow me down. And we never were the type to. Please don't slow me down.
Music. We're gonna play two more for you, and then if you're into us, come check us out the cafe stage in a little bit at 2. Otherwise, feel free to say hi. Oh, thank you. Oh, cool. Thank you very much. I'm Kevin. Thank you. We're called Noble Hunter. We're from Brooklyn. All right. Fans. Hometown. Speaking of Brooklyn, this is a song called Hometown. It's about well, I don't know if it actually is about Brooklyn, so never mind. How are the Nats doing this season so far? Thumbs up, thumbs down. I'm looking at you. Okay. Cool. It's called Hometown. Thanks. Hey, you. I ain't got much sleep. You've been so hard to reach. Playing on repeat. Woke up around 3 a.m. I'm feeling different. I've been awake since then. My hometown is far from me now, so collect my doubt to try and figure. Anyway, you could see me today, well, I let you stay, but oh, I hope that you say, I won't give up on you, and I won't give up on you, yeah, don't. You stay, but oh, I hope that you say, This is our last one. It's called Ask for More. And we'll be at the cafe stage at 2. We're called Noble Hunter. Thanks so much for listening. I'm going to take a picture of everybody really quick. Is that okay? Like, put your hands up in the air. Woo, go Nats. Yeah. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm gonna tune real quick. Thanks, HCTV, I see you, for making us famous. Thank you to the front of house and Mr. Monitors. Sorry, I didn't get your names. Cool. Thank you again. We're called Noble Hunter. But oh, lately it's felt faint on my hands. Now I do fear that you're far away from here. Did you up and buy your own patch of land? Is that where you've been hiding? When you took the air, was all that I could bear, but I swore that I would stare and stay hush. You've yet to return, girl, my wick has slowly burned. Give it back because you owe me that much. Or was there no such hiding? Or was there no such hiding, yeah. I've been dying to show you what's in store. Don't come back, take it slow. You really think I'd ask for more? Yeah, just watch me ask for. Won't you watch me ask for? Oh, yeah, I could not care. so much, Herndon. We'll see you at 2.
Come on, guys. We can send these guys off better than that. Let's have a real round of applause for Noble Hunter from Brooklyn. They were great. Hey, have a good time over at the other stage, guys, too.